Buddy, welcome back to Half Life. This is the third episode, and this is in part two. I was running with these cops that are coming after us. These guys are sacrificing themselves to help me. Let's play. Let's play. Loading. Every single time it's been loading. Let me do some vlogs.
Funny, you showing up on this day.
I think this is the next chapter. 153. That was our drink.
Blast that girl. Where did she get you? Lamar, come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... Gordon, it really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your lovely.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming for me.
That's right, Bonnie. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous
what
about.
Cat?
We've made major strides since then.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of the city.
What? Oh dear, you're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back.
ship.
You might do is attempt to couple it with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me.
Here, my pet. Hop up.
No, not up there. No, no. Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile.
Oh, fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Okay, that's just pretty cool. Now I have health.
Well,
dude, can I punch you in the face? I saw a chance. Ow, my throat.
Send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad? Then let's do it.
Is almost out. Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli.
Not a moment too soon.
Well, just to tell you, there's a lot of talking, so this video may be a little long because I want to get to the action. Right now, this is talking.
Sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon.
See you all in the next video.